My Pet Protector. Vote 5 for an extra congregate point. It's currently 8:19 a.m. 8:19. Something seems to be off. I'm gonna change the date and time. Since my digital alarm clock is 3 hours later. At near noon at 11:19 a.m. 11:20 a.m. Okay. Much better. I already have 20 work points. Now, we need 500 total skill points before we turn 18. That's worth a medium damage. The bad thing is that he might do really bad. This game has more chance. Or bowling in the I just got a 5.10 grade. First time you worked well the entire week. Now, let me remind you, this is the first in the My Pet Protector series. And it is most certainly not the last. Oh, we need to do training that'll increase temperament. Thank you. incredible vacation. Workman's cover. The old axe he uses to cut down the trees used to build houses. There. Now you have some nice warm gloves so that you can work in construction on the cold winter days. Next video. But in the My Pet Protector series, I focus more on work and skill. I don't do much adventuring. Work now goes well every day. You must get armored up. Splint mail. The battle. I am glad that I instantly regained all my health. Thank you. Alright. The extra strength has increased the amount of damage you deal by 1, allowing you to defeat skeletons slightly faster. One unique treasure found. Why is it considered a hard badge to find them? Thank you. next adventure. Perfect. Might as well finish your shift. Just one more skill point boost. Work until you can't work anymore. Just want to gain one more skill point. I might actually not get the... I may actually not get the medium badge on this. The Plates of Darkness. Why a Forest Holiday increases his moral standards, we may never know. Thank you. I gained another charisma. That's in just 19 weeks. Only hope to reach 500 skill points. They are white. Health. (sighs) 472 total skill points. (475) 492. I just barely failed to train it up to level 500 skill points. Anyway, it's currently 12:08 p.m. till next time.